Before the video starts, let me tell you about this video. This video does not have a plot, all right? It does not have a plot at all, all right? So it's going to be some random videos, you know, from like 2 weeks ago, a day ago, a month ago. So yeah, so get ready just for random shit in this fucking video. Let's do this, guys.
All right, the creator,
his album came out. Alright, so Tyler the Creator made a new album called Call Me If You Get Lost. Chris, aka Cosmo Combo, just called me, and we're gonna look at it. Alright, we're gonna go to Spotify. Alright, so we're on Spotify. Tyler. This is gonna be copyrighted, but we're gonna put some music background in this. So we're just gonna, alright.
Metronome, oh my god. Yabbity booby dee baba doo boo.
Boo boo.
A shooby dabba doo boo.
Doo boo.
A yabba dabba doo boo. Bam. Dooba doo boo to baba doo booba doo boo.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, so it's like about 8:36 right now. Your boy's gonna go get vaccinated. Better best than I should get vaccinated. But if I turn into fucking Mr. Kipling in the next like 36 plus hours, bro. I called it. Cause all the times I said that you're gonna turn into a lizard after you get the shot. And if I turn into a lizard, when I get the shot, I'm gonna go full on beast mode. I'm gonna go full on Godzilla on everyone, bro, on God. All right, guys, so let's go get vaccinated.
Bro, guess who I saw? Guess who I saw? Watch. Guys, it's Dope Star. It's Dope Star, guys.
You're asking why, Rudy, why am I at the desert? So, Josh's sister's boyfriend, we're shooting a music video for him.
Oh, look, it's the abandoned orphanage.
But yeah. If I'm gonna be totally honest, this does not have a plot. This video does not have any plot. It's just like some random clips that I have on my phone.
Josh,
say no balls. I won't throw this glass and throw out that window.
You have a vagina. You don't got balls.
All right, watch this. Ready? Watch. Damn it! This is what you did. All right, look. You made me miss. Why would you do that? What?
Why would you do that?
Happy 4th of July, motherfuckers.
Warning. The stunts in this movie were performed by professionals, so for your safety and the protection of those around you, do not attempt any of the stunts you're about to see.
Morning, guys. It's what fucking day it is in this video. I'm gonna go take a really nice piss.
Came back from my restroom break, so I'm just gonna make this really quick. The reason why I haven't been posting for like a good while is because number one, I lost a lot of self-confidence on my YouTube. I felt like my videos were doing bad. I felt like I was failing every single video that I posted, and I wanted to get better at myself and wanted better videos and stuff like that. And that's another reason why I bought my PC, but I never really fucking use this PC. So I feel like now is the time where I can start editing my stuff now since I'm sort of free. I mean, I had a job
working at Tropical Smoothie with Cosmo Combo, but I quit like last week. And I just didn't really like the job and all. Yeah, getting paid is cool and all, but it wasn't meant for me. That job wasn't really meant for me. But, you know, what are you gonna do? Fuck this. Enough with the little chitty chat bullshit. We're gonna end this video right and we're gonna end it good. What we're gonna do is today we're gonna go on Omigo and we're just gonna fuck with people. So technically this is Lingo's Goes to Omigo Part 2. So we're not gonna give a shit. We're gonna fucking full send it and we're just gonna fuck with people today. Let's do that. I'm gonna switch to my fisheye lens. So let me get my finger down there and.
Is that better, guys? All right, so let's go on Omigo and fuck with people with this shit. So let's do this. Come on.
Hold up.
Yo, mama, bitch!
Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm doing great. How about you?
So, like, you want a party?
Fuck you too, then, Lily. You fucking like bacon, yes or no? Christ.
Yes, I said yes, motherfucker.
Oh. Ooh, hey, Poppy.
Hey, Poppy.
Oh. Joe Mama. Got him.
Big head.
Alright then guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. I didn't really get that much like footage because there's a lot of people skipping me. But those were like the only good reactions that I got off of that clip. So yeah, we're just gonna put that in. But if you guys liked the video, please give a thumbs up. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and hit that bell. Hit it. Just boom. Just hit that shit, dude. But yeah, guys, new videos every week. I'm going to start doing that now. New videos every week, whether it lands on a Friday, Wednesday, Thursday, whatever. It's going to be new videos every week. And I'm going to try to do it. See if I can keep up with my schedule on that. So, but yeah, guys, so this has been Lingos. Have a good night, good evening, and a good morning. And stay safe, y'all, and peace out.